Welcome to EQ. Thank you for showing interest in our Shareview portfolio. It's the service that lets you manage all sorts of info about your shareholdings that we maintain. You can view details of your holdings in an easy, secure, and safe place. Once activated, you can update personal information like your address, communication preferences, and more. You can also download important holding documents, helping us reduce our carbon footprint by issuing less paper. To register, visit shareview.co.uk from your phone, tablet, or computer. Please select Register from the homepage to begin. You'll be asked to select a company you hold shares in as part of the registration process. If you hold more than one, you can add the rest when you're logged in. You'll need to enter your shareholder reference or account number. You can find this on correspondence we've sent to you. If you're having trouble finding that right now, just come back to this video when you can. Please enter your first name, last name, and confirm that you're a UK resident. Finish this part of the sign-up journey by adding your postcode and pressing Set up your account to continue. Confirm if the address used during sign-up is your current address. Please continue if it is. If it isn't, select the box confirming this. Portfolio activation is subject to identification checks. We'll use your current address details as part of this. Enter your date of birth, email address, and your contact telephone number before continuing. You'll need to create a username for logging in. We suggest using your email address. Your password can be a maximum of 64 characters in length, and we strongly recommend not using easily guessed passwords or words if using a passphrase. A strong password should contain a combination of uppercase and lowercase letters as well as special characters. Or we suggest using three random words that will be easy to remember if creating a passphrase. A strength bar will show you if your password or passphrase meets the requirements. Good and excellent passwords will be accepted, whilst low and fair will need additional consideration. You'll see the summary page next. It's time to review. Make sure everything you've entered is accurate. If it is, press Sign Up Now to complete your registration. You'll see this outcome if your portfolio has been successfully activated. You can log into your account right away and no additional information is required. You'll see this outcome if we need to check a few things. You'll be prompted with on-screen instructions to follow. You can still log in, but some features may be reduced. You've now successfully registered for a portfolio and your online journey has begun. Thank you for watching and look out for more help videos online. We hope to see you soon.